Hello and good morning. My name is Colin.
And my name is Cassidy.
Today's date is Tuesday, March 10th, 2020.
Today's middle school cycle is day D.
Today's fun fact is germs can survive for up to 3 hours on your hands.
Which runs faster, a hot or a cold?
I don't know.
A hot, because anyone can catch a cold.
Haha, very funny. Now here's today's news.
No school this Wednesday, March 11th, for students due to a teacher in service.
ELF Junior T-shirts order form is due back to Ms. Cox by April 9th. Make sure you don't miss out on owning your very own ELF Junior T-shirt.
Today's after-school activities are 3rd to 5th grade science club, 6th to 8th grade class to courtroom, and ELF Junior rehearsal.
Announcements for gifted and talented. Sixth grade meets at 1 o'clock with their journals.
Announcements from Mrs. Cox. Rehearsal today for Emily Michael, featured NYC Ensemble, and the Elves until 5 p.m.
Today's lunch is meatball sub, baked beans, veggies, and fresh fruit. Salad bar is also available.
Now here's our Student of the Month Spotlight.
Good morning and welcome to the Student of the Month Student Spotlight. Today we have Mackenzie Welch from Miss Redmond's class, age 11, fifth grade.
Her family consists of Mom Sherry, Dad Norris, and brother Norris Jr.
And she's got lots of pets, two dogs, German Shepherd Brutus, and a lab, Popeye, a cat named Oreo, and two bunnies named Hops and Snickers.
Mackenzie's favorite school subject is math and writing.
Some of her favorite things are American Girl dolls, camping, trampoline, bike riding, friends, and family.
In her spare time, Mackenzie is a part of the all-star cheerleading Spirit Fingers.
And a fun fact about Mackenzie is that when she grows up, she wants to be a teacher.
Woo!
Congratulations, Mackenzie, on being today's Student of the Month Spotlight.
Thank you for tuning in to MRT Channel. Have a magical day.
Stands, one nation, under God, indivisible,